Hi guys, welcome back to the Card Kids. Today, I am starting a new series that highlights prospects that are a few years off from making the major leagues, but could potentially be stars. None of these players will have rookie cards for the next several years, but their names should get to know now. In the meantime, you can collect their Bowman First, Topps Pro Debut, and Onyx cards. In the first episode, we are highlighting Daniel Espino. He was drafted by the Indians in the first round, 24th overall, in the 2019 draft out of Georgia. Baseball America ranks him outside of their top 100 prospects, but lists him as the Indians' sixth best prospect, above guys like Tristan McKenzie and Ethan Hankins. There's a lot of upside with Espino, as FanTrax, who has him listed as the 21st best dynasty pitcher and Baseball Forecaster has him listed as a potential number two starter. The Indians clearly think a lot of him as he made their 60-man roster in the shortened 2020 season. Espino was born in Panama and lived there before moving to the United States when he was 15. He grew up as a Yankees fan and idolized Mariano Rivera, who is also from Panama. Espino wore the number 42 in high school, the same number Rivera wore for the Yankees. As an interesting side note, Rivera was the last player to wear 42 after it was retired by MLB in 1997. Currently, Espino looks up to Max Scherzer and loves his competitive side. Daniel Espino has the best fastball in the Indians' minor league system. He can throw up to 100 miles per hour and regularly throws it 97 to 98 miles per hour. Espino needs to improve his changeup. He will need to develop his pitch in order to keep hitters off balance. There is some reliever risk with Espino if his pitch doesn't mature. I chose this card because it is an autograph and I really like autographs. I also really like the Topps 2020 design. So this card isn't numbered, even though it is autographed. It would have been awesome if it was numbered, but I found this one for a pretty great deal and I really like it. You may not see an actual Espino rookie card for another few years, as his expected arrival date is in 2023. But in the meantime, keep an eye out for him, as he is an exciting young arm on the team that does a very good job of developing pitching. Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe, and in the comments, let me know two things. First of all, if there's any other interesting facts about Daniel Espino that you know of that I did not mention. And second of all, if there's any other players that not many people know about that I should highlight in my videos, and I will try to get to those as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Bye!